So to pre-fill or not to pre-fill, that is the question. I know this is controversial, but with AMSOIL, you don't have to worry because this stuff is filtered to 98.7% absolute at 2 microns before it's bottled. So even though that oil that you're pouring in the center goes straight to your bearings, you can be assured that it's clean. Check out my link down below in the pinned comment and subscribe for more AMSOIL fluid change videos. Thanks, guys.